This video shows you how to configure different ticket types in Calendar. To begin with, from the main menu of BMC Helix ITSM, click Configuration and then click Innovation Studio Configuration. Calendar Configuration screen is used to configure how your tickets look in the calendar. Each of the out-of-the-box ticket types in Calendar have default configurations that you can edit. But, if you add any custom ticket type to the calendar, you must first add a new calendar configuration for that ticket type. Let's see how to add a new calendar configuration for work order ticket type. On the calendar configuration screen, click New. Enter the form name in the ticket type field. Add description and a label for the ticket type. Enter the adapt ID of the icon that you want to use for work order tickets. Next, enter the field IDs and corresponding JSON data for the pills that you want to see in the calendar. The JSON data must contain the integer value that is mapped against the selection value of the specified field in CRD, that is, custom record definition. For example, priority field has 4 selection options mapped in CRD. Each selection option has an integer value mapped against it. You must use this integer value in JSON data used to configure the pills. Here, state defines the color of the pill. The default color is gray. Text defines the display text on the pill. Next, if you have created any popover views for your ticket, enter the popover view name. If you do not enter any name, the calendar uses a default popover view for your custom ticket type. To create a new view, open Innovation Studio in best practice mode. Click Applications. Click ITSM Application, and then click Views tab. You can either create a new view, or copy any default view and edit it. For example, let's copy default Incident Quick View. Click Record Editor. Select record definition name as work order. Note that all the view components from the parent view will be removed from the record editor. Click Quick Edit Fields. Click Select All Required Fields to add all the required fields, and click Apply. You can further edit the view as required and click Save. Add this popover view name in Add Calendar Configuration screen, and click Save. You can edit the configurations anytime by clicking the ticket type. This way you can configure the calendar for different ticket types. With this, we have come to the end of the video. To add a custom ticket type to calendar, and to customize the main calendar view, refer to the video links provided in the description section of this video. You can also refer to the documentation available in docs.bmc.com for further product information. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to BMC Docs YouTube channel.